Hello dear student and welcome back in today's session. Students, today we are going to start unit number 4 and from unit number 4 we are going to see a topic number 4.1 catch them if you can. Catch them if you can. Pakdo unhe agar aap pakad sakte ho, right? So kaun hai wo jinhe hame pakadne bola gaya hai? Let's see that. Okay? To whom we have to catch? Let's see. Listen, repeat and sing. Chickens and hens, chicks in the farmyard, chicks in the pen, chicks in the kitchen, under the chairs, chicks on the doorstep, chicks on the stairs, chickens and hens. Chicks in the farmyard, but none in the pens. Okay, so what the poet said us, chicken and hens. As you can see in this picture, everywhere chickens and hens are everywhere, right? Chicken means this younger one, okay? Murgi ke bache, hen means murgi, right? Hame pata hai, right? See, here is the cock. It's a male form of hen. Cock, hen and chickens are everywhere. So what the poet said, chickens and hens, chicken and hens. Chicks in the farmyard, farmyard the place means ghar ke bahar ka hissa, right? Chicks in the pens, pens mean pen kya hota hai? Jahan pe murgiyon ko rakha jata hai, wo hissa, okay? I will show you the picture, okay? So, chicks in the pens, chicks in the kitchen. See, they are in the kitchen also. Under the chair, or chair ke niche, under the chair. Chicks on the doorstep. Dekho, darwaze ke step ke upar, darwaze ke bahar bhi hai. Chicks on the stairs, or wo stairs pe bhi hai. Chicks, chickens and hens. Chicks in the farmyard, but none in the pen. मतलब सब जगह है, only pen में नहीं है, मतलब pen के अंदर नहीं है, बाकी सब जगह पे है, kitchen में है, chair के नीचे है, stairs पे है, doorstep पे है, और घर में पूरी जगह पे फैले हुए हैं, मगर वो pen में नहीं है, right? Okay. आपने कभी देखे मुर्गियों के बच्चे छोटे-छोटे रहते हैं, right? जब उन्हें pen से निकाला जाता है बाहर, morning में, तो वो यहाँ वहाँ सब जगह दौड़ते रहते हैं, right? तो poet यही बताना चाहता है कि वो सब जगह पे हैं, stairs पे, दरवाजे के बाहर हैं, kitchen में हैं, पूरे घर में हैं, then farmyard में हैं, सब जगह पे, right? As you can see here, they are on the mat, they are under the chair, everywhere, right? Okay, so now let's see the writing part of the topic. But before that, we have to underline the rhyming words which are there in the poem, right? Chickens and hen, chickens and hens. Chicks in the farmyard, chicks in the pen. Here, hen and pens. It's a rhyming word, right? Chicks in the kitchen, under the chairs. Chicks on the doorstep. Chicks on the stairs, chairs and stairs, okay? Chickens and hens, chicks in the farmyard, but none is in the pens, okay? Only two rhyming words are there in the poem. So, my dear student, write down nicely this poem in your notebook with a good handwriting and copy the rhyming words. See, only two rhyming words are there. You should copy them down, right? Okay. Then next is, see here. Complete the following lines by using the words given in the box. See here. In, I-N, in, O-N, on, U-N-D-E-R, under. Three words are given in the box. We have to write them in the proper blanks, okay? Chicks dash the farmyard. Chicks dash the farmyard. Chicks in the farmyard, right? So we have to write there in. Chicks in the farmyard. IN, in. Okay. Then chicks dash the pen. Again, chicks in the pen. Right. So write it down again. Write down here. IN, in. Then chicks dash the chair. Chicks under the chair. So write down U N D E R under. Okay. Chicks dash the stair. Chicks on the stair. Right. So write down here O N on. Chicks dash the doorstep. See, chicks on the doorstep. So again write down here O N on. Okay. So my dear student, what you have to do is you have to write down this poem in your notebook and write down this fill in the blanks in your notebook plus rhyming words. Okay, for a practice. Then the remaining part of the topic we will see in the next part. Okay. Till that, take care and stay safe. Bye-bye.